in 1861, the Civil War broke out. I came back to Logan and enlisted in the Army. And at first, they wanted me to stay on here in Logan as a recruiter. For some reason, they thought I had a gift of gab, and I could recruit a lot of men.